Hi, I'm Brandon.
Hello,
thank you. We are here to taste three different kind of traditional Vietnamese food and try to guess the name. Don't get angry if we make mistake. In Brazil is castanha do Pará. But in Vietnamese, I don't know yet. I'll try guess.
Yeah, I think this is more crunch, and we call it tangkong in Korea. Yeah, I like that. This delicious. I think yeah. Yeah, yeah, of course. But we eating now not like this, but we have something different food or something different culture, you know. Normally I like all food. I don't like food. I like chicken or I like rice. I like meat, fish. Yeah, every all I like. Yeah, 0 to 10.
Me?
And me also, 8, 9, yeah. It looks like a banana.
I think ginger.
Ginger. No? Ginger. Ginger. Yeah, yeah, yes, yes, yes. Ginger. Yeah, yeah.
It's ginger.
Yeah, yeah. It's a kick a little bit. It's like a spicy and it's a little bit sweet. I don't much like this one because too spicy. You know, it's a feeling. I don't know. It's something. I don't like this one. Yeah. It's like a spicy or I don't know.
It's for me. It's like it's a little bit sweet, spice, yeah, like yeah, you yeah. say, but tastes like ginger.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right? But the Vietnamese name I don't know, but for me is I think is ginger with sugar.
Yeah, sugar. Yeah.
0 to 10.
Maybe for me 5. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. It's something. I like only sweet or something like that, but this I don't like this tasty, yeah.
Yeah, I live sweet. Because I'm not so much for ginger, but I know it's health is good for the body. But just the feeling in my mouth, in my throat, is not one of the best. But I can eat. It's not my favorite, but it's not bad as well.
Okay. Before we begin, before we try this one, I'll let you guys figure the way to eat it first, okay?
Like what is it, bro?
Okay. Oh, bro. But eat a lot or just few? Okay. Look, coach.
Only inside.
Too yeah, much yeah. work to eat.
I broke everything. It's too hard.
Because it's small.
Yeah, I try. One more. Okay.
I broke everything. I don't know.
Yeah.
For me, it's like. Can I tell you? For me, it's like kind of seed, but I don't know. Now I can try it. It's like melon seed, then you guys toast and eat, right?
It tastes like a same first one. It's similar.
Yeah, because it's seed.
Yeah.
take this out is kind of hard. I thought that. But explain me, you can eat like this? Or you need to cut it?
Later.
Okay. I'm not perfect.
Yeah, me
for
too.
Me, this is too hard.
But later.
Until if have this on dinner, until I eat, I get hungry because it takes so long time to eat each of one. Most favorite?
Yep. Yeah?
Most popular.
Ah, okay.
Maybe they'll get angry with us if we say it's not good.
One eternity later.
Ah, look, look. Here. Yeah. Look, look. Yes. Yes. Now.
We did it.
Yeah. Yeah.
So hard. For me, it's so hard to take the thing on the middle. It's kind of hard because I don't know if my hand is so big, but when I bite, sometimes I can swallow. I think it's more difficult to broke than to mate, you know?
Yeah.
But it's okay, I like the experience. It's a good experience for us. Say the name again?
Yeah, same again.
Hatla.
Hatla. No, I say second one first.
Yeah.
This is Hatla.
For me, Mukta. What the name is?
Hatla.
No, hard.
Hatla.
Hatla.
This one, Mukta.
Hatla.
Yeah? Yeah? Who? No! Come on! No!
Right?
Everything! No! No
I'm
way!
I'm good!
No way!
But I need gift! The winner need gift!
No way!
No trophy, my trophy is the food!
No way!
Well, it's good! It's good experience! Chukmuk, not mine!
Chukmuk, not mine!
We wish all for you a happy Lunar New Year.
Yeah,
all the best for your friends and thank you for watching.
Enjoy your family time and thank you for watching and have a good day. Thank you.
Thank you.